Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Joy here again, and today we're going to be doing yet another wig review, and this wig review is brought to you by Janet Collection. Now today's wig is going to be Audriana, and I'm going to be wearing her in the color DR1B/Caramel Brown. So this wig is from the Natural Me Blowout collection, and this is just, you know, a nice little wavy bob sort of. And if you guys are already familiar or not familiar with the Janet Collection Natural Me Blowout collection, these wigs are supposed to be like a yakky blowout natural texture, but I did find that with this wig it was more on the silky side, which was kind of weird. It had a lot of volume and it was very full, hence I guess that's why they call it the blowout, or they added this one to this collection. But I found that it was pretty silky. So with this wig, it's a simple slay. It's easy to put on and quick to put on. There are minor adjustments that you do want to do to this wig. For example, like maybe opening up the parting space just a little bit more. I really did not open my parting space as much, but you may want to do that. But I did put some powder on my parting space, which is what I'm doing over here. I also did adjust my straps because this wig, the cap size is pretty big. So it's good for anyone who is big headed, but I'm more on the small headed side. So I just adjusted my straps. This wig also is resistant to 360 degrees. So if you want to add some heat, which I will add some heat at the top of this wig later on to flatten the top, you can go ahead and do that. I really did not bother with the curls because I love the texture of the curls. I really did not want to brush through the curls either, because I wanted the curls not to get puffy. So I would suggest that if you want to do a test run to see if the wig tangles or if it sheds, run your fingers through it. Although with this wig, I did not experience much shedding nor tangling, which I was very surprised and happy. I will say though, with this lace on this wig, you might want to either tint the lace, or you may want to put some powder or your concealer, which is what I did. I'm using the Infallible L'Oreal concealer in the color 420, which is my contouring color, because typically I contour my forehead. So whatever I use to contour my face, I use for my forehead as well. So you definitely do want to be careful with that. I'm just saying, sis, because you definitely don't want to get caught out here with some ashy lace. Now, when it comes to my application of my wig, with this wig, I decided not to glue it that day. It was just mostly for, you know, just the look and stuff. I did put my combs on, which you can go ahead and put on for some adjustments and some security. It does have three combs inside as well. But that's all I have for you guys when it comes to this wig, Audriana. I think she's gorgeous. She's a simple, nice, easy slay. Let me know what you guys think. I actually decided not to do this video in bilingual for the simple fact that it was a quick video. It's not anything super crazy. And I honestly just wanted to upload it onto my channel. But I hope that this review was quick, easy, and helpful for you. Let me know in the comments below if you guys have tried this wig before. She does come in different colors. I don't know if I mentioned that, in case if you guys want to try her. And I will definitely be bringing more natural me blowout wigs from Janet Collection to you guys for the springtime. So yes, please let me know, sis, what you think. If you guys enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. I will let the rest of the video play. Also, don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Instagram at @BetAltaKnowsBest. And, sis, happy 420 to y'all as well. So I will see you guys soon in the next one. I'm not going to say bye because the video is still playing, but I'll see you guys soon.
I can't believe I made